What's going on, people? Ryan out here, and today it's June 4th, 2022, and we are finally going to paint these rails and seal the inside of this cabinet and pray that this paint doesn't trick the other paint, or that this tape, rather, doesn't take the paint off my cabinet. Shouldn't. I tested it. It was fine, but we'll see. So what I'm going to do is... this is the stuff I used on the rails and stuff over here. So we're gonna use, or on the aprons rather, so we're gonna use that on the rails. And then we're gonna use some of this stuff to clear the inside of it, just to seal it, keep some of that smell down. And then we're gonna use that stuff to seal the outside of it once we get done doing this. So let me set you up and we'll start spraying. Should be wearing a respirator when you do this, but I prefer to like hold my breath. Alright, that's about all she wrote. So give that a half hour or so, do another coat, and while it's thinking, I'm gonna spray the inside with that other paint. Alright, now that we're good in stone, look how pretty that looks. It's still wet, so once it dries, it'll be a little less shiny, but not much. But the inside of the cabinet looks better. See, some spots are dry, drier than others, so once it dries it'll even out. So that won't really do anything aesthetically, but it should hopefully seal in some of that pee odor and keep it from cracking. And if I ever get this off this thin thing and done, I'll flip it up and do the bottom too. So, all right, we'll let that dry for a bit. Hour or two, and we'll come back and spray the art.
All right, a couple hours later, it's dry. There's like no wind except for when I go to dry and paint. So we'll see how this goes. So again, we're using this stuff for the outside. Just again, this is just to seal it, keep it from getting worse. It's not really to paint it or even look pretty, but to make it shine a little more. Anyway. Reverse the wind by now. Mama wasn't looking up, look how she's shining. All right, that's about it.
Might give it one more coat with what's left in this can here, and all are good. All right, still drying, so it's uneven, but the bad thing about clear coat is it brings out all the colors, and when it's yellowed, it brings out the yellow, but the rails look good. Terrible, maybe someday I'll repaint it, but all right, now that lady's upset about something. Second or third time she's coming in and out of there. We have to knock some of the dust off of this when it gets dry. Anyway, next time we'll come back and we'll start putting her all together. So let me know what you think. Let me know what I did wrong. Keep it real. And see you next time. Later.